Will you be the first professional Garen player? Will I? I'm not sure. You know, Garen jungle sounds a little troll, doesn't it? I don't think that playing Garen jungle is a good idea. I don't think neither my teammates or my coaches will appreciate me logging in Garen. That's for sure. I'm gonna shallow top here, be behind him, make sure he doesn't get killed. And then if Hecali overextends, we can always loot, even though I don't have my ult. That does look like an overextend to me, that's for sure. Hecali is 1 HP. There we go. Oh, they're actually greeting the plates. Okay, I should not touch my loot. I didn't think they were going to contest it. Get something here. Oh. Q was just out of range. Ooh. Camille. Oh, smite. Kill him. Oh, nice. At least they lose some farm it. That works. Ooh. He shouldn't have ulted yet. I don't really have more. Oh, nice. Good stuff. I think we can keep the pressure of mid. Use Herald a little more. Might even be able to take tier 2. Oh, the blind is pretty strong. We're not gonna be able to end even if we get the inhib, so it's really not worth taking. Like, generally, you don't want to take inhibs too early, because it just gives the enemy team an opportunity to get so much free farm, which you really don't want. You know, if you can use the inhib to either get Baron or take down other towers or, you know, other inhibs, then taking the inhib is fine, but you don't want to take it this early in the game. They're just going to get too much farm from it. Even though they would struggle playing super minions. You know, I'm changing this guy. I'm teaching him how to behave. He was so toxic, but you know, he's gonna be a changed person after this. He's learning that if he behaves well, if he behaves like a good human being, he's gonna get red buffs. Oh, what? You can actually Q flash and buy. I've never seen that before. I mean, not that I'm seeing Vi a lot in general, but I've never seen anyone do that. Coming, Nico! Nice. Can just start the burn. No, Camille, wait, what is happening? Everyone's dying. Mm. Because the Kali is just jumping around everywhere. Just peel. Oh, I see an insect opportunity! Oh! Does that count as an insect? I mean, I kinda got, you know, cancelled in the air, but I still got the kick off. It was not that clean. It was not the cleanest insect. Because I got knocked up somehow, like, what even knocked me off? Oh, Janna Tornado, I think. I think I got Janna Tornado. You did it way earlier. Okay, that's fair. Let's see, what are we gonna do this game? Probably path towards bots, try to get the Draven Janna ahead in the game. Oh, that tornado! What? That tornado was insane! What? Janna is really smurfing. What? That tornado was just on a whole other level. Actually got a huge double tornado on them. I could be a bit greedy and chunk Nami when she comes in. I'm gonna do that. Ooh. Maybe I'm a little too greedy. Might actually be dead here. I thought I would do more. I honestly thought I would do a lot more. But I'm not that strong yet. Wait. Why didn't he shield me? Like he... Okay, fuck it. I was too greedy. Oh, he doesn't have E yet. We didn't maintain the bot lead for too long. A good tornado. This guy is really clean with his tornadoes. That is so on point. No. Oh, I'm gonna die. Shield me. That's the second time where he can just shield me. Like, that's actually my second death. Oh. Sick. And while Draven is a monster, he's actually 1-4. I didn't even realize he's 1-4. He's so strong, so you know, you would imagine him actually having a bit of a different scoreline, but that's alright. Bye bye. Okay. Nice game. I'll honor Tryndamere. I mean, this game was so clean, so I could honor pretty much anyone, but Tryndamere was pretty insane. He played really well.